It's your money, and you're about to see more of it in your paycheck. Starting tomorrow, many of us will start feeling the effect of the new tax reforms. The NightBeat's John-Carlos Estrada with the story all new tonight.
There to be spent and have fun with.
My own 401k, I would like to bump that up a little bit.
Go to the casino.
With the bigger paycheck expected every week, people are making plans. Thanks to the tax reform Congress and President Trump passed, the Treasury Department estimates 90% of us will see more money every pay period. Just how much money?
It could be anywhere from $20 to, yes, in the couple hundred dollars, depending on the charts based on marital status and dependents and so on.
Here's some examples. A single person with no child making $25,000. You'll see 120 more every 2 weeks. A married couple with two kids making $75,000, you'll see 60 bucks more every 2 weeks. And a single head of household with one child making $300,000, you'll see $100 more every 2 weeks. And while many do plan on spending that extra money, financial experts say some of it needs to go towards investments, a tool needed for work, a college class needed for more work training, or more into your 401k.
If a portion of it could be towards productive investments.
That extra cash in your pocket means less for the federal government's use, including lowering the deficit, and that means the price of borrowing could go up in the future.
The average person, when they go borrow for their house or their cars, interest rates in the long term, they should technically be higher as the country goes into a higher deficit.
If you haven't seen the increase, your employer has until February 15th to make the change on your check.